So that's what the ancient Earth pony looked like. Interesting. Also, points for spice wings. Fishy. Not going to put her on the high list. That's still not gonna put her high on the list. That is still occupied by certain insect that, if I saw correctly, is in the next episode. Oh, of course! Because they know so much about, because they know enough about friendship, it was better to have them as teachers. Yet they're too young, and that sort of thing. That third one was clever. So what a repeat of, Falter Cutie Marks. Whatever. Just when the heck do people have to go cozy a little bit? Antagonist, so sink. She barely did anything. She barely does anything that constitutes that. Aside from that, the episode's okay.